Peggy 16.
Once you become a technomancer, there's no going back. From the moment our abilities are brought into the light, to the moment the light is snuffed from our eyes, the technomancers are nothing but pawns on a chessboard.
I chose to side with the humans at a great cost, only to be betrayed by my own brothers.
You think we're fighting for Aurora? You're wrong, officer. The opposition is made of patriots.
Colonel Victor won't stop until he pushes the people of Abundance to flee or fight. A vow as a technomancer that I'd find a way to contact Earth.